Perfect. Well, Vladimir, it's great to welcome you back to the UK.
Thank you very much.
But especially here to Chequers, which is, and you are actually the first foreign leader that I've had the privilege of welcoming here as Prime Minister. And there's a lot of great history here. In fact, this room that we're standing in, Winston Churchill made many of his famous speeches in World War II from this room. And in the same way today, your leadership, your country's bravery and fortitude are an inspiration to us all. I look forward to us discussing what more we can do to support you and your country.
First of all, thank you very much. You supported already a lot for us. You did a lot, you, your government, and His Majesty, the King, and of course, your people, your society. We are very thankful from all our hearts, from Ukrainians, from our soldiers. We are thankful. And it's a privilege to be here. Yes, the first time. You said not the last?
Definitely not the last.
So, we, of course, we'll discuss very important issues, urgent support for Ukraine and security. For, I think not only for Ukraine, it's important for all the Europe. So thank you. Thank you that you hosted me and invited me.
Well, it's great to have you here, my friend. Thanks for being here. Thank you, everyone.
Thank you.
Thanks, cameras.
Okay. It's just seeing. But I think it's important for the Kremlin to also know that we're not going away. Right? We are here for the long term. We remain steadfast in wanting to defend Ukraine, not just now to reclaim its rightful territory, but also to ensure that Ukraine has the means to defend itself into the future as well. And that's another topic of conversation that we've had today, is about the security arrangements that we should put in place amongst allied countries for Ukraine for the long term to ensure that it can defend itself and provide effective deterrence against future Russian aggression.
For me and for our team, it's a privilege that you host us here today, Rishi. And thank you, especially you and your government for supporting us. Really, at this moment, like you said, the moment of challenges, the moment for us, for our society, our people, especially for our soldiers, moment is tough, difficult, but anyway, we need success, and I'm happy that in this way we are in way of preparing very important counteroffensive steps. You are with us, together with us, all Great Britain, you and your government. It's very important. So thank you very much for all support. Of course, with you know, all this best attitude to our people from your people, but of course we concentrate on military support, and thank you very much for this package that you prepared. Great, huge, really what can save the lives for our people.
So they can come use it. Absolutely the best for kids. All right, let's work that back in.
No, they're very good. Well, I'm glad I'm helping.
Thank you very much for your question. We really need some more time, not too much. We'll be ready, you know, in some time. I want to be very honest with you. I can't share with you some days. I just don't want to prepare. Not for our friends. There are no secrets from our friends, but there are some secrets from our neighbors. That's why we have to prepare. And I'm here not only because of this support, but of course, including this support, it will help us to be more strong. But also to thank you to your people, to government. It's very, very important now when some countries, not all of, you know, of the whole world, but some countries are near with us from first days of full-scale war. And I'm thankful that Great Britain is one of these countries.
Thank you.